You know what, there were parts of the game I really liked, that I thought we did the things that make us successful in the offensive zone, and there were parts of the game where we got a little sloppy, and you can see if you give them time and space, they can come at you with a lot of speed and cause you some headaches. So it'll be something we'll address tomorrow to try to clean up a little bit, but we'll definitely take the win.